The finale of The Bachelor for Matt James' season might have been the most dramatic yet. Here are my top moments. We found out there's going to be two bachelorettes, Michelle and Katie. I hope she brings her vibrator. Emmanuel Acho's biceps were popping. Matt's mom was like, love doesn't last. And Chris Harrison was like, yes it does, she's wrong, Matt, don't ruin the show for us. Matt grew a beard. And Rachel Kirkconnell claimed to be learning without citing one source. Can't wait for the next season.